hurry, hurry. The big show is about to begin. There's still a few seats left, so step right up and get your tickets here. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Here comes the band. Feature attraction of the afternoon, the human cannonball.
It takes a lot of planning and practicing to turn out a show like that. Guess I watched that practice 3 or 4 times. Those fellows really have to know what they're doing. That could be me 50 years ago. Of course, we didn't have such fancy uniforms. Didn't march like that neither. Too old to play or march. Can't stop me from watching, though. And I've watched plenty these last few years. I remember all those high school bands having a real outing. Just a chance to get together and play together.
That's Dr. Alvin Edgar, head of the Department of Music, directing the high school bands that attended Band Day at Iowa State College. These bandsmen get a chance to watch the freshman college band. Someday, many of them will be down on that field. The freshman band has 2 days to practice and learn to function as a unit. And then they put on the halftime show for the first football game of the season. Even the twirler is a freshman. This first performance gives director Pearsall a chance to choose which people will move up to become regular members of the marching band.
Thank you.
seems a nice way to start.
The real show is at halftime. Do you know what beverages an Iowa State College student drinks in the course of one day? Coffee, milk, Coke, and tea, complete with flying saucer. Say It With Music becomes a show of musical instrument formations.
Keeping shows up to date helps to keep them interesting.
Missouri got all mixed up with television when they played at Iowa State. Let's look at today's schedule. Something's bound to be cooking on the Homemakers program. The band is mixing up something in those bowls. They're baking a cake, and look at it rise. Every TV station has a weather program, and it looks like stormy weather for Iowa. But wait, here comes the sunshine to chase the clouds away. The television day wouldn't be complete without wrestling.